Hello and welcome to Using the Web Registration System, or WebReg for short. In order to get to this page, you can type in webreg.rutgers.edu, and there's two ways to log in. Over here on the left, you see there's WebReg login for Rutgers students, and then login into WebReg using RUID and PAC code. So today we're going to be using this alternate way of signing in. You're going to type in your 9-digit Rutgers ID and your PAC code, 2-digit month, 2-digit day of your birthday. Once you're in this screen, select the semester that you want to register for and hit continue. And it brings you to the Manage Registration tab. You'll see there's three tabs at the top: Course Lookup, Manage Registration, and then View Print Schedule. In order to look up a course, you would go to the Course Lookup tab, and it brings you to the schedule of classes. Select Newark, Undergraduate, and then Continue. Select the course you want to register for. Once you find the course, make sure you hit Register on the right-hand side. What that will do is it will transport the index number over to the Manage Registration tab. Now, you're not registered for the course until you hit the Add Courses button. Once you hit that Add Courses button, you will see that you're registered for the class in the middle. If for some reason you would like to drop the course, you can go ahead and drop it on the right-hand side. Now, let's say you want to select a different course that you want to register for. You would then go back to Course Lookup and repeat those steps that we just went through. Now, let's say I wanted to register for this Introduction to Financial Accounting course. So I hit Register, and you see the index number is transported, hit Add Courses, and the class didn't show up in the middle. So if that ever happens, make sure you read the transaction summary so it tells you why you weren't registered for the course. So it says you weren't eligible because you didn't meet the prerequisite, and in order to view the prerequisite, you can view it there. So I did not take one of these math courses, therefore I am not eligible to register for this course. Now, in order to get more information on how to use the Schedule of Classes, you can also check our Using the Schedule of Classes tutorial, which is also linked in the description of this video. Now, let's say you wanted to get that art course back. Let me just work a little magic, and since you already know the steps to looking up a class, ta-da, there it is. Now let's say that's the only course you wanted to register for, so you would then go to View Print Schedule, and you have the option of viewing your schedule either by calendar, which it'll show the schedule period times, by course, which will break down the days and times of the class, or by day, which will show you everything on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. And then you can print over here on the right-hand side. Again, if you have any questions about the web registration system, make sure you check with your academic advisor.